The state tournament for high school baseball starts up next week, but first our local teams have to get through the district. District 2 championships return to PNC Field for another year. We start in Class 5A. Pittston area and North Pocono going head-to-head for district glory. Bottom six, Patriots up 2-1 and adding to it. Riley Brody knocks one out to the wall in left field. Pittston goes up 3-1. Then a few batters later, Hunter Ralston also blasts one to the wall. That brings in another. Pittston up 4-1 now. But in the top seven, North Pocono rallies. Stephen McNulty looking like a rail rider out there. Hits a bomb over the wall and left a three-run jack to bring the Trojans to within one. But the Patriots able to keep it in check. Ralston catches the foul ball to make the final out. Pittston area takes the District 2 5A crown 5-4.